Yay!
Everyone assemble.
All right. Well, I mean, so
let's play.
Attend the court.
Michael Ryan.
That didn't take long.
Who murdered me? Was it Gavin?
What?
Was it Gavin?
I don't.
Somebody just pushed me in the lava.
Lava pusher.
Wasn't me.
You're the one. You make dying lots of fun.
What is that?
What's what?
Oh, yes. By the way, everyone, this is my assistant, Carrie. Say hi to Carrie.
Hey. Where is he? I don't see him.
There he is.
Benderman.
I'm in the woods.
Carrie's in this Let's Play. I'm not watching it.
Dude, are you every commenter ever?
No.
Okay. Not everybody.
Carrie, why don't you do everyone a favor and just get out?
Yeah.
Leave.
Caleb 2.0.
All right, let's not say things.
Carrie, you're not funny. Get out of the Let's Plays.
All right.
Said Ray to Carrie's face. Carrie cried. Carrie's
now dead. Carrie
I jumped in the lava.
Saw that.
Oh.
What's happened?
I thought it'd be better
Carrie
that way.
Fucking suicided in the lava. All right.
Well, it's been a while since I've been king. How's everybody been doing?
You're the first double king, right?
I am.
First double king.
First double king.
Double king.
You know what?
You're a lot madder this time.
Carrie, you're alive again.
I felt like you guys were a little low energy, so I think we're going to start out with a little warm up.
Okay.
Warm up. Ready?
Gavin, when you want to not mock the king, you stupid bitch. Yeah,
welcome to the king's private game reserve.
Get out of the way.
PGR.
Don't know what that means.
I'd say, what do you think, Carrie? 30
those
seconds?
Flags always been there.
Oh, I don't. Yeah, maybe 30 seconds.
30 seconds?
Yeah,
30 seconds is what I think, too.
30 seconds. All right.
Jeff, get the fuck off there.
So, counting down from 30. Carrie, you want to count that down for me?
Yeah,
you got
it.
Let's do it, Carrie.
Yeah.
All
right. So,
get called king. Can I actually count?
You know, this is going to be pretty easy if you guys all just stay here.
30. 29.
Like,
28. 27.
Oh, he's going to murder us,
26.
Isn't he?
Yeah.
Should we be running?
25.
Maybe the last one alive.
Should we run? Should we run or can we have to stay?
No, you can run.
Oh, God!
21.
Hey, guys, I know where Jack is.
19. 18.
No!
16. 15.
Yes.
14.
So am I the only one who already has this kind 12, of vibe like Ryan
11,
Bangs carry?
10.
Oh, yeah.
Like
absolutely.
As his young assistant or something?
Eight, has Gavin said a word this Let's Play?
No.
6.
Nope.
All right.
5.
Gavin, come on.
Also,
you know, that's
done
my
a
four,
good job running.
3.
I didn't realize that.
2.
I thought that we'd be.
1.
We'd be safe after he finished counting
down. No, there's no safety.
Oh.
Just the last person alive wins.
No, counting
oh,
down.
Oh, by the way, you can kill each other if you feel like it. That'll.
Oh, you can kill each other?
Yeah, sure. That'll, you know. Well. Again, last
you
person alive.
Punch each other to death.
Throwing some, you know, rules.
That what?
Whatever
what
you say,
rules?
King, you're the king.
He's the
left
king.
Me.
Welcome to king, like number 5.
Now I'm
those
the
are
king.
Rules.
When did you think that rule would not apply?
When Ryan
to my
says,
king?
Go.
Okay,
that is true.
Okay.
You are the mad king.
Don't see me.
Someone is close by.
I think you're the rad king. Sir.
Thanks,
all right.
Jeff.
I think that sucks.
I'll try to kill you last.
I think you should be offended, Ryan. That he doesn't appreciate your bloodthirsty.
Where are you?
So is Carrie like your ward?
Why you gotta make it weird?
Yeah.
Oh my god!
I'm here to help.
Holy shit!
Yeah, what
right
is Carrie
now,
doing?
Right now, I'm help. I'm just standing on the throne. I'm keeping it warm.
Keeping it warm.
Yeah,
yeah.
Carrie, get a map out, and you can assist me.
Jesus
Christ!
Oh shit,
found
Ryan!
Michael.
Jesus!
Oh, he can fly.
Yeah, he sure can.
Oh.
Oh,
see, I can't, so I'm just
going to
hobble along.
I'm like Katniss. I'm running through the woods.
Oh,
this is Hunger Games.
Jeez, I'm watching this happen.
Where are you?
Did you already die, Jack?
Oh, are you?
No, I'm good. I'm hiding.
Waiting it out.
Wait,
oh,
okay,
Jesus.
Wait.
Oh,
hello, Michael.
Okay.
Oh, he's
Ryan.
Oh, no, Michael's
Ryan
dead.
Real good, but I was just going to ask, can we go underground or do we have to stay on the surface?
Oh, let's not. Yeah, make this cheap. You stay above ground.
Okay, that's what I was asking as I went to turn around and
how
you
often
murdered
do deer,
me in that hole.
You know, go underground.
I see someone's
Does
name.
You call me a deer, motherfucker? You're right.
Well, I don't know. We're about
is
to find
this,
out.
Is this underground?
It's a fucking zombie on fire.
Michael, I need a judgment call.
Yeah, look around the room, Ray.
I don't know.
I mean, it's technically not underground.
All right.
Ray.
Well, I found Michael again. Hey, Michael.
Strong technicality coming from Ray, but...
Michael
yeah.
already
I
dead.
Think Ryan, will, do, Ryan will respect this.
Carrie does have
you
a map, so he does know where you are.
Nah, I mean...
I mean,
me.
I see it.
A corner,
I know what that means,
Gavin's
though.
Gavin's still not in this Let's Play.
Nope.
What?
What?
He's playing Candy Crush.
What's his problem?
Hey, Jeff.
Yes, sir.
Where are you going?
Oh, no.
I'll fight you! I've got a sword, too!
Fighting the king.
Damn it.
That's
Why me?
Two down.
I had a stone sword and everything.
Next? I think I need to find Ray.
I'm working on Ray.
He's got murdered.
Michael,
Jeff.
I'm sorry,
I'm
Carrie, tell me where Ray is.
Carrie, he's right
will...
over by me.
No.
he's hiding somewhere.
Ray, now's the time.
Of course he's hiding
somewhere.
No, I'm sticking to this.
You're
going to
be murdered in
no.
the hole. Oh, my God, here he comes.
You see my defense mechanism?
Oh, my God, here he comes.
He's fucked. Right. He's not going to get through this.
Let's see.
I'm not screen looking.
I'm pretty close.
Is he in here?
Where'd he go? Where'd
no, he's definitely not in here.
It's like fucking hide and go seek, except you know where the person's hiding. Yeah, you and have you have a fucking sword and you're going to murder
him. It's not hide and go seek at all.
Him.
It's just seek.
There's Jeff again.
Where are you at, bitch?
That's where I play mind games. Oh,
Jeff has apparently decided to take matters into his
Michael,
own hands.
Michael, where is he?
I'm not going to tell you, Carrie.
Carrie, you have a map. How can you
not
see me?
I'm right on top of you. I just don't know where
cheat,
you are.
Carrie. Ray came to me for advice and asked about his hiding spot.
Are you hiding Ray, Michael?
Like, Ray's under my floorboards or something.
There's a
floorboard. Well, he's under your floorboards.
Well, I mean, he could be. He's not, but...
Ray's
Carrie, don't you
Franco.
Look under those floorboards, Carrie! Don't you look under... Carrie,
no!
Under
the floorboards?
Carrie! Carrie, you get out of there!
What is this?
Get out of there! No!
What's down there?
Mike,
Ryan,
what's this?
No, just don't worry about
I'm
it.
Have, I mean, God damn you can
it.
Move or I can murder you out of the way. It's, I can murder
right,
you out of the way. Isn't this quaint?
Okay,
Weary
so,
and Lannister.
Welcome to Carrie's room.
This is awesome.
In our basement. Or this is Lindsay and mine.
I have a little house.
Properly say that.
Look.
Lindsay and
mine. Aren't you glad you're in this Let's Play now?
Yeah.
Mine and Lindsay's
look,
house.
Get to experience
thanks,
this.
Kevin.
I've got some skeletons watching over me.
Helping me out. But yeah, here's your room, Carrie. So now you have a house. Don't this mind this little spruce block or this off block over here.
No,
you
don't. That's
more
fine.
Spruce.
You really spruced that corner up.
No, I actually didn't. Cause that's
Gavin has entered the Let's Play.
Everything's spruce except for that block.
So Jack's still alive.
I'm still
Jack
up.
He's
still
in
alive.
I hope
you like your bed, Carrie.
We took. I do. This is awesome.
Also, Gavin,
I got
a
table.
Let's
looks
go
like Jack
it.
Is over by.
Jack got a map.
Deadliest or most
Jeff
dangerous game.
Wow, Jack's just calling out people.
Yeah,
Jeff, the call out guy.
Ryan,
hey.
Nobody said I
called. Ray.
All right, sounds like
Ray is.
Where was he?
He was hiding in Gavin's room.
I went in there. I just didn't look.
Only Jack and Gavin remain.
Ray, what you stood next to?
Gavin's swimming in pink.
I was.
He was. Hiding.
Gavin's swimming in pink.
Yeah, he's pink.
I'm
he's
just
white. Ryan's
colors.
Headed right
yeah.
for Jack.
Fly ahead, my
is
liege.
That Jack?
Oh, he's going to rub it right up his butthole. No. Oh, you're ramming him.
No. Where is
oh.
he? Where is he?
Back to the
deep
angel. Jack is nowhere near here.
Jack is
man,
green.
I'm really mad. I didn't think
oh,
of
Oh, Ryan
the...
disappeared. Ryan
oh,
took
God,
himself off the map.
The young assistant first.
He finished off the map.
Ryan's got a little fucking minion running around with him now.
I do. Carrie, how's it going?
Jack I can't fly, so I'm kind of limping around.
He's running around in circles.
She's a woman.
He's right on top of you, Jack. He turned his fucking
she's great.
His blip off right on top of you.
Saying women
he's impregnating
helpful.
You right
God.
Now.
I'm saying women are the most helpful.
No
that's,
one.
That's
no, unsubscribe.
No.
Unsubscribe.
Said that's my shit.
Unsubscribe.
Bad times.
You're gonna let Gavin have the first block?
Jack said, disgusted.
No, Carrie's all over. Wait, no, who's that? Yeah, Carrie's all over Gavin.
Carrie, yeah, no, but we're
running
the only
fast,
two left.
Jack,
so
where are you
whoever
going?
Dies first.
Who's it gonna be, Jack
gonna
or Gavin?
Oh, look at him run.
Which one's gonna die? Waiting for him to disappear.
Look at him run. I'm just following him.
Dude, I was hiding in a tree.
Like a rabbit.
Ryan's
right
like
the
a
round
kitten
started,
playing with
yep.
a mouse.
And Ryan's like, go. And I see him fire off out of the
Carrie
arena.
Carrie is dancing
like
on top
Superman
of Gavin.
Gavin,
like,
where are you?
Iron Man
fly.
Taking off.
What, you were just stood on top of a tree?
I was hiding behind a tree, and then all of a sudden
don't
he was eye level
around.
With me. Jack, like, oh, God.
There's no one behind you. What are you doing,
I don't
man?
Want to turn around.
Look, just turn around. There's
no
one behind you. Oh, God, the pig's face is gone. The pig's face is
that's
gone?
Creepy as hell. There's a skeleton
Gavin,
inside.
Where the fuck
Carrie
are you?
Is humping Gavin.
Find him. Man, you have put on a good run. By the way, I'm invisible, and I'm standing right behind you.
No, you're not. Go away.
Oh. Does this contest please you, my
Ryan,
king?
Ryan got a little wrapped up with the last game you guys played.
Oh, like Ryan's visible again.
Oh, no!
Oh.
Gavin.
Yay. Gavin,
where
are you?
Gavin wins.
The first round.
Hey,
Carrie.
Yeah.
Hey, Carrie, stand still.
Talking. Yeah.
Hey, buddy.
No. Were you under that block?
No, I was just inside a tree.
God damn it. I was standing on top of you.
I used my natural camouflage to hide.
Green on green.
I should have hidden the bark, Gavin.
All right,
Gavin,
so where
Gavin
are you
gets
to receive
a block.
Your
Gavin's
block?
Got
hey,
a
congratulations.
Block.
Gavin,
was,
one of two people to never become the king.
I employed Jack tactics where you just kind of stand somewhere and don't say anything.
Hey,
it
there
actually
is.
Works.
Yeah,
so
it works every
effective.
Time.
It was working until the king started
there's
flying around to find me. I also have a second advantage. Well, go ahead and put your block up and we'll talk about that.
His second advantage.
Oh, shit.
Kingly, I'm a bit hungry.
His second advantage is he's looking at my screen.
If you, you know, choose to feed your servants.
There you go.
Pass the rock.
Thank you. Okay, Ray, running in.
Any more? Food? There we go. All right.
Minions,
that was well run. I hope you're feeling more invigorated, but I think you might need a little bit more calisthenics. So we've got, we're going to do another little warm-up exercise. So if you will all meet me at the back of Jeff's house.
Back of Jeff's house.
In the middle of the street?
Jeff's house.
I guess.
Is that where we should all meet?
The street.
Jeff, your fucking house is big.
Thanks,
yeah,
man.
Yeah, it is.
Like your dick!
Yeah, it's I'm compensating.
We might want to all sleep. Okay. So that we can avoid all the monsters.
I have a bed now.
Should we sleep in Achievement City?
There's a creeper right next to my house, so
I would recommend sleeping over here.
Michael, can you tuck me in?
Watch out for the creeper!
Oh, yeah, so we'll do this, Carrie. Carrie, let me escort you to your bedroom.
I need tucking in.
Outside my house.
Creepy. Oh, I got a cat! Oh, my chicken's gone, though.
My lava block got fixed.
So, Carrie, now if you look left and right, you can see you are being watched.
I am.
You are being monitored. So, don't fuck around.
I will not touch myself. Well,
you will get got.
All right, this is Percival the Ocelot. He's canon. <not. laughs> Percival the Ocelot. Pat the head.
That's
Percival
where you
the
go
Ocelot.
To the dump hole.
Live in,
can I play
in my
on,
house. Conrad
go
the
to the dump
gone.
Hole.
Can I play
where's,
on...
Where's Conrad, right?
I don't know.
Like a pocket.
Damn. Minecraft. Must have died. Despawned.
Yeah, you switch over, Jeff.
All right, there you go.
Play remotely.
Oh, okay, I can sleep now.
Yeah. Everybody sleeping?
I'm sleeping. I tucked Carrie in, so if he's not,
Percival's
that little bastard
popped out. Get off him, Percival. What are you doing?
Read me a story.
Who is not sleeping? There we go.
Hey,
I'll read you go the fuck to sleep.
All right, Percival. Good kitty.
So please.
Stay there.
I want to watch Carrie come out of his bed.
Good kid, Mad City.
Hey, Michael.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh!
All right.
Coming out of his room.
Well, there's a creeper. His house is gone.
Ryan, what happened to your house?
It may have been a creeper that exploded.
Oh, there's a creeper by,
is Edgar okay?
You see the water line.
All right, what are we doing?
That was where I tried to free Edgar.
What are we doing?
All right, back here.
Like
I gotta let it load.
Following
it.
You, sir.
All right.
Wait, what happened over this?
This? Are we supposed to dump Gubs?
Are you waiting for the
water
as well, Jack?
Yep. What the fuck is this?
Oh,
okay. I'm over here. And okay. No way.
Ryan right, went to town with
Jack.
You.
How you doing, Gavin?
Yeah, you want a sapling?
Ooh, a sapling. Oh,
thank you. Oh shit! All right.
What the hell? Is it?
All right, Gavin.
Oh.
Here's your additional advantage for winning the last round.
Oh, I get bonuses.
You get boots. They're behind you, right
boots!
There. They are Featherfall boots.
Holy
boots.
Moly!
Oh, nice.
So, if you look directly above you, you should see a note block.
Uh huh.
Yeah, I see it.
So ring the bell.
Oh shit, I gotta put my head away.
Wait, is that the thing floating in the middle?
By the way, you can absolutely bunce each other off.
Oh, you say go, by the way?
One more added little.
Wait, did you say go?
Go.
Oh,
okay. One more added little hitch. I'll explain it on your way up. This chest over here, you'll notice, has bows and arrows.
Are you shitting me?
If you're on the ground, feel free to shoot at your competitors.
Oh.
Can I shoot them?
Carrie, you're perfectly welcome to take a couple pot shots here and there.
Yeah. Oh, wow.
I'm bad at this already.
Jack's really far ahead.
Ooh.
Yeah, no.
Damn it. Smashering of lattice.
I'm so bad at this. All right.
Who am I stuck on?
How do I do this?
Well, I can't even climb the first ladder.
Yeah, I can't make it go. I'm too dumb
Ryan's
in my brain.
Cackling.
Hole.
This is impossible.
Somebody shot me on the ground.
It's very possible. Oh,
Gavin.
Stuck
on
nice.
Let's
you
see.
Were doing so well.
I got him in the bum.
I need to go busy.
Damn it.
Oh, you guys. Oh, Ray, doing very well.
I think I got it.
Ooh.
Oh, I went third
person.
What did
I land on?
Jeff,
oh,
going gonna have to tell you
you fell into another ladder.
Way. Oh my god, I haven't gotten more than like 10 feet.
Michael.
Nap.
I nap.
Michael,
I'm not
going to shoot
you.
I don't even know what I'm doing.
You got to move over to the side there.
So there's not really a direct path. You have to
Jeff
jump
just
over.
Shooting.
Oh no. Yeah, and then once you get up there where you see there's a second wall that you'll have to turn around and jump to.
You got to be fucking shitting me right now.
Nah, it's very doable.
Very doable.
Hey, I play tested the hell out of
yeah,
this.
You play
by yourself.
With five and also, did you play with five other people? Fucking your face?
Nah.
Ah, my mouth.
Okay. Could be
play
that
with
much
the
harder.
That's the game, I'm about to die if someone wants to hit me. Do me a solid.
Oh,
you
want to
be
God,
shot, right?
Yeah.
Jeff has given
I'll
up on climbing and
mind.
Is now just shooting at people.
I shot your dead body.
I can't even get up the first ladder.
Oh, there's Percival.
Lose some weight.
This is difficult.
What the
hell? There he goes.
Michael's pretty high up.
I've conquered the door.
I don't know what I'm doing, though.
Really?
Stuck in the wall.
Carries me.
Man,
all right. This was supposed to be challenging, but I didn't realize it would be that challenging.
Well, yeah, because it wasn't hard enough. You added bow and arrows?
Are you Josh me
right
now?
What? Be to, cooler.
Jeff, I was one block off
bow
the ground.
Bow and arrows?
Jeff,
Jeff has just quit going at
what's
all.
What's your
he
point?
Even
how
made
many
effort.
Arrows do you have,
Jeff?
Jeff
also taking the race strategy. What inspiration, you guys?
Now Gavin is going for a bow. Oh
man,
what the hell just hit me?
I'm gonna go
why don't all you guys just stand here and shoot the two people that fucking climb the thing?
Yeah, I mean, all that. I'm supposed to do is shoot.
I don't even remember. I got pretty far, and I don't even remember which way I went.
Ow!
Maybe I went up this way.
I got pretty far earlier, but
hey,
there you go, Michael. Now. You're doing good. Well.
Oh. What if I just break
nice
the ladder
Ray?
And climb straight
go.
Up?
Screw you. I'll go do a different one, Kev.
Ow!
Oh!
Right.
Oh!
Okay.
Putting an end to Ray's dreams.
I don't know how to make the transfer.
You have to jump,
diagonally.
Or can you just like?
You okay? So for these kind, you can't really transfer diagonal. You have to get up on top, and then you can just jump. And then you can jump over, like that.
Oh, I see what he's saying,
Ryan.
I see what he's saying, Ryan, joint. The explanation guy.
Oh, you have to jump across the other wall.
You can jump. Yeah, once you get up there, you're gonna have to turn and jump to the other
side.
Get
off.
I tried.
Michael, doing very well. Oh, there we go.
That's like you calling my death.
Yeah, he pretty much.
No, you're doing great.
Yeah, everybody pulls out.
Jack also in good position.
Nope. Oh,
there you go, Michael.
Okay, so what the hell do I do here?
Made it to the relative safety of the trans wall.
Oh my god, get off the. Oh, okay. Nope.
Ow. Gotta get up here for a better view.
God damn it.
Up.
I'm stuck in my
transfer.
Yep.
All right, Michael.
That's the best one.
Oh, nice.
God
wow.
Damn it.
Oh,
damn it.
Oh, dear.
Someone shot him.
Yeah,
it's
never going to happen. Let's shoot him. All
right, tell you what, Carrie. Cool, if they get to the transfer wall, let's not shoot him.
You got it.
Up!
After Michael gets to the fucking transfer wall.
Yeah.
So I'm not going to let them
It
get
definitely
the
was not me earlier that did that.
Hey, I think you guys are doing great.
Thanks,
this is like
Ryan.
Gym class all over. Do you remember it?
I never did that climbing shit in gym
class. Yeah, me either.
Did any of you guys do that? Like, I saw that in, like, cartoons and movies.
Oh,
like, some asshole always climbs a rope and shit like that. I never did that shit.
Climbs a rope.
Seems really unsafe.
Yeah, climb a rope in gym class.
Definitely not safe.
You know that. Oh.
No, they had that, like, one-inch padding on the floor. It was fine.
Michael taking back his ladder. Making another strong run up the side. He's found his path.
Strong run.
I'm just going to shoot near them. All
right, I'm in the safe zone. Right, Ryan?
Yeah, yeah, you are. I will call it. You're officially safe. You're at level of the next.
Oh, they fell! No.
So did not help you though. Jack
I was
is
not
marking
safe
that same transfer
from myself.
Oh,
penis,
slipping off.
Penis. Pow-pooey.
How do I?
Whoa, that was a close arrow, and then I picked it up.
No need to arrow me, because I will fuck my own mouth.
Whoa, shooting after the bell. Oh, okay. There's Jeff murdering me in the safe zone.
I guess,
sorry. Were you in the safe zone?
To be
sure
fair,
was.
I only said that Carrie shouldn't shoot there. I suppose you could. We'll call it safe zone for everybody at level.
Well, it's
of
hard
this
to
wall.
See.
What's the safe
what's
zone?
Safe
if you can
just
get
once
to parallel with
across
this second
come
wall.
Come on, Ryan. You know people don't like when you change the rules.
I'm the Mad King. I do whatever the fuck I want.
Yeah. Shots fired.
The rules are what I say they are. There you go, Ray. There you go.
Slowly drop all the way to the very bottom.
Oh, I'm kind of getting it.
Ray's good. Oh.
Nope. Could be worse.
All right. There's another way to go.
This is fun.
Gavin, are the boots helping you at all?
This is going to be good.
They protect my ankles when I fall.
Jeff enjoying the mini game of just shooting people off the wall.
Yeah.
Are there any more bows left?
Those who can't do, teach, Ryan.
It looks like there are no more arrows or bows.
Owie.
Yeah, I got an extra one.
I took one and
Michael
lost
taking
it.
Matters into his own hands, just beating Jeff to death.
He'll lose health eventually. I'm going to beat him to death and just take his bow.
So your strategy is to run at him with just your fists. This sounds familiar.
Yeah, except it's not hard, though.
That's true.
Oh,
Jack has made it up to the safe zone.
Oh,
fuck. Jeff, quick, take a shot.
Going to try to make the jump. Oh, he's onto the second wall.
I'm near the bottom.
Jack. That was top. All right.
Jack, the climber.
Not sure what to do from here, though. He seems to be stuck. There you go. Hey.
Poo and bottom.
Almost to the top.
Where the okay, go this way.
Got a couple more. Ooh, nice. All right.
Jack
is
on
top of the wall. He has to make the jump to hit the note block.
Okay, so the note block is just the left trigger. Is that all it is?
That is correct.
All right.
Jeff.
Michael.
On the first try, Jack hits it.
Hey, Jack wins this round. Fuck you, Jeff. It was worth it.
That was a nightmare.
God damn, dude.
I don't know why, but I decided I wasn't going to win that one, so I would just make sure Michael didn't either.
It's
don't
true.
Know why.
Everyone stopped me from winning that round. Aerial battle.
Well done, boys.
I don't wanna
thank
fight.
You.
All right,
back, all right
to, back
to the
throne.
That was
room.
Tough.
Okay. If I can get out of my house, I will.
Wee.
Cow, you motherfucker. You fucking lag.
So the two non-kings have the first two blocks.
That's true.
This King and Lee Let's
oh,
play.
Oh, God. What's going on there?
It is looking good for the kingless
what's
so far.
Going
the kingless.
Soon. The peasants.
The uncrowned.
The paupers.
Paupers, huh?
Isn't that what I am?
Porpoise high?
Not porpoise.
Gavin, those boots look good on you.
Thanks.
I think they make you look.
They will not protect you from that, though.
That was fucking funny. Oh. You stupid fucking knob.
Why was that there? That was there before. Was it?
That was incredible. Jack probably got a better shot.
Yeah,
that
I was
than
right
I
next
did,
to you when it happened.
But I got the follow up.
Thank you, sir.
Gavin, you got a jack-o'-lantern left if you want that.
Definitely did not trap myself.
Where did you get all this shit?
That was when we were building Carrie's house.
One on the stack.
All right. Jeff?
Yes, sir.
Can I help you?
I'm just making sure everything's tidy up here.
Jeff's just going through your shit.
Bloody Jamie Lannister up there sitting on the
floor. Oh,
yeah.
All right. Anybody hungry?
No, I'm good for now.
Yeah, well, you know, after you may have noticed there is a ring above.
There's
the,
a halo above.
Yeah,
the King World.
Have you heard of the game Pickup Sticks?
Yeah.
Sure. No.
Okay. Well, we're gonna play a variation of that called Pickup Stakes.
Pickup Stakes.
Yes.
Okay. Yep. So the person at the end of this that has the most stake wins.
Oh, all right. Shit! Nice.
Killing aloud.
Killing aloud. Are you serious?
Oh, wait, what?
Why'd you drop?
How is it? How do we know when it's over?
Did you drop a squid?
Oh!
You'll know what it's over.
Squad eye in here.
Oh, there's so much.
How?
Lord.
When is it over? When you just say it is?
When things stop dropping from the sky.
Stop. All right. It's the weirdest thing in the
world. We're going for ink sacs, right?
Good Lord, this is brutal.
Oh, my God. God. Sick twist.
The impact.
Oh,
that was a zombie.
Oh!
Oh,
my God.
I got some slime.
Oh, Magma!
Oh, God.
Chicken! The noise is horrible. They crunch it.
I'm gonna need some of those. I'm
chickens!
Hungry. I'm gonna be scarred by this.
How are the chickens surviving
this is
the
sickest
fall?
Thing I've ever seen. Because they have wings,
you
idiot.
Ryan,
have wings.
You sick bastard.
We're going for ink sacs, right? I got all the sacs in my mouth.
Oh, I'm at my house now. All right.
So much
whoops.
Steak.
Oh, Ryan died.
I also died.
Is it over?
Shit's still
someone pick up Ryan.
Up?
Yeah, it's still dropping.
Can I use your
are
sword
you
that you dropped my
cape? Oh, my God, it is!
Oh, no. What's up?
King, you dropped
good
the sword.
Lord.
Can I keep it?
Yeah, sure, whatever.
All right.
Can we use it during this?
Yeah, whatever.
Are you serious?
Kill
come here, everybody.
Do it.
Wait, what's happening?
Shit's still falling everywhere!
They're not stopping.
I'm gonna die.
It'll run out. Relax.
There's can't a lot
stop,
of stuff
stop.
Up there.
Oh, here we go.
Oh,
here
God.
We go.
Oh, God. I'm gonna eat some of it to sail.
Oh, no!
We won't
you
know.
Good job,
oh,
Gavin.
Oh, nice spawn over here.
Day.
Remember, it's steak. At the end of the day, you gotta have the steak.
I gotta get all the way back. Gavin's gonna win.
Gavin's
I'm
dead, too.
No, Gavin had his
spawn
all the way back.
I might win.
I don't have anything.
We are almost to the end.
Beef.
Yep, most of the dispensers are now out.
Oh dispensers,
boy.
Huh?
Yep. So, time to settle up.
Right now?
Yep.
All right, we stop. Everyone
right,
stop.
Well, you can pick up. There's still a piece of steak on the map. If
oh,
you pick
okay
up anything left.
Well, let us know when it's over.
Can I still kill people?
Yeah, sure. Why not?
All right.
What?
Jeff's being chased by a whole bunch of slime.
Everyone kill Michael.
I was stopped.
Nah,
I
don't
I
kill
see
Michael.
One more
the
steak.
Over.
All right, I don't see any more steak, so I'm saying we're done.
Holy shit. Stop. We're done, Gavin. We're done. You son of a bitch. I had half a heart. Holy
right
crap.
Jack is being annihilated
yeah,
by slime.
Okay,
Jesus.
So what's
is it
the count?
Safe to come
right,
back
you can,
in?
You can exit the arena
oh,
to
it's
get away from
chaos
all the slimes and magmas.
Oh, there's oh magmas outside, too.
Oh, my God.
They're
yeah,
nibbling
it's not
at
that
my
safe.
Tip.
This is terrible.
They're nibbling my tip. Get away from me, you green bastards.
Hey, it's a chicken party outside, guys. Ray, turn around. Chicken party.
Chicken party.
What right are you, Conrad? Conrad
what's
the chicken.
What's your steak count?
Okay.
You mean beef or?
Yeah, beef, whatever. Right.
I think I've got 65.
65.
Ryan?
Yeah,
nope.
65.
I have one.
One. One for Gavin.
All right, what's Ray got?
Make sure you write that down, Ray.
I have three stacks of 64 and 36.
All right, Ray Woods.
Wait, give me a second. I'm trying to check, but a magma cube's chasing me.
I'm trying to run away and try to do the math in my head.
is it just raw beef?
Yeah, just
yeah,
raw,
just raw beef.
Yeah, just raw beef.
Rubus.
What's this? Oh, that's pork chop. Pork chop sandwiches.
yeah, raw beef. I have two stacks of 64.
Same
and
here.
Nine.
Hey, I win.
Hey.
I should have murdered Ray,
bollocks
too.
It's the guy with the munchies.
Bollocks. Ray.
I got, Ryan, I got your block of gold.
I don't
so know
really
put it up.
Oh, thank you. Yeah,
really
go ahead.
Munchies.
I wonder where that went.
Lord.
Boop.
Dude, I'm killing for a bag of Steakos right now.
Oreo-os.
Oh. Gavin, did you sleep first? I would sleep
whoa
before doing that.
Gavin, where are you?
I was looking down the big hole.
Hey, don't go down there. That's
can't
for later.
Sleep. There's monsters nearby.
The super dump hole?
Super dump.
No, the there's a new
boom
addition.
Boom, 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 boom.
I'm going down the super dump hole.
Yeah.
Bye-bye, Gubs.
For when you're taking super dumps. Don't worry,
I wouldn't
Gavin
do that, Jack, unless you slept.
I think
I did
you
sleep.
Be good.
Okay. All right.
I
still can't
not
sleep.
Really?
Really? I can.
I'm
oh
asleep.
It's,
that's fine.
Some,
everybody
there's
can
a monster under the wall.
We can sleep right now.
All
right.
I'm good.
Can't sleep right now.
Creeper.
Whoa.
Hey, I slept for what it was worth.
Hey, now you can sleep.
No, you didn't.
Yeah, I did.
Did you?
Yeah, I'm in a sleeping
trigger,
so I slept and got up immediately.
Who's not sleeping?
Okay, what I thought. I'm working on it.
Yeah, let's make it moaning.
All right. It's a
lots
new day.
Chickens.
New day.
What happened here?
Yeah, creeper.
Super dump hole? Did I make this? I can't even remember.
I think you did.
Really, Gavin?
Hey, it's the chicken.
I was, oh, ow. Michael.
All right,
how
everybody.
Quickly that turned, you stupid bitch. I was standing in front of the dump hole looking down. Fucking twice in a row! You dumb fuck!
Wow.
I was trying to rush you and push you in again. Oh, what's in this door?
All right, my liege, what are we doing?
All right,
disassemble.
Minions.
Where is your crown, my liege?
Have a sword.
Oh. Creeper!
Thank you.
Gavin, why would you do this?
Where's
to
the
me?
Creep?
Creeper, creep.
Do we all
it
get
doesn't matter anyway. I'm going to kill myself because I need help.
All right, there we go. Gavin, sword.
Hey. Oh, thanks. Appreciate
Ray,
it.
Ray, sword.
Oh, thanks.
Or Jeff, whoever gets it.
Got it.
No.
Jeff,
man.
Sword. I'm just going to be over here if anyone needs me.
I will keep the feather.
All right,
no, don't
want
Jack me over there. I need a sword. There's a hole over here, guys.
Yeah, it's fine.
Where are you at?
Here you
and
go.
Jeff's wearing some armor there. What's going on with that?
Jeff, let's dump the armor.
Oh.
Yeah.
Thanks, Ryan.
Sorry, Jeff.
All right, everybody has
a
sword now, correct?
But I made it.
What's up?
Everybody has a sword now?
Yep.
Is that correct?
Yes.
All right. Your next task.
Yes.
You must remain within sight of the King's Stadium.
Okay.
Within sight of the stage.
What does that
within,
mean?
Not within the walls. Just
yeah, once you'll be able to see it. The whole point is that you
I'm
need
swinging,
to stay
watch
close.
It. I'm swinging.
Okay.
All right.
Why would you run into me when I'm swinging?
I didn't realize you could reach me.
I think I'd like to say you guys have all been, you know, in the past few Let's Clip plays, kind of working well together. There's been some good team dynamics going
really?
On. And so I propose a team breaking exercise.
Team breaking? Oh, shit.
Yes.
Okay.
You know, we've all had these little team names. Oh, Team Nice Diamond. Whatever.
Best team name.
Whatever.
So for the next challenge, you have 5 minutes.
Okay.
To kill someone you are in a team with.
Oh.
And
okay.
Come before me and declare your victory.
Right. Not me, Gavin.
So
I'm
you
not killing Bab.
I'm not
killing
Bab.
What are
you
doing?
Have to kill someone,
I can
come to me, and
you can
declare
kill Michael.
Your
are you kidding me?
Yeah, I'm saying I could never
before
kill you.
Getting another point.
I'm wait. Sorry, I guess kill somebody and then tell
so
you
So you have
did
to
it?
Kill someone that you're in a team with.
Okay.
Okay.
He didn't
come
say go
to me.
Yet, Jeff.
I killed Michael.
Holy shit, Jeff. You're being a Ryan.
Wow. Do you have a sword still, Michael?
No.
I
just got one. I just
all right.
got one.
So you have to kill
Ryan
someone you're in a team with,
Jeff
come before me and declare your team broken, and then you can go kill another.
It's going to okay. be over in 3 seconds.
Yeah. No, you can respawn and kill multiple teams, because people are on multiple teams.
I know, but when
one
is it
sword,
over?
Though.
It, yeah, I said you got 5 minutes.
Oh.
To kill as many team members as you can.
What?
You kill the
okay.
same team members twice. That's
okay.
fine.
Okay.
You can go? Or can't?
Can.
Okay.
Ready? Set? Go.
I don't even know if I'm on a team with Jeff.
Jeff, I'm excluded.
Why? We're on a team.
I'm the king.
I was about
all
to
right.
kill Team
OG. All right. I killed Team OG. Kill Team OG. All right. 1 point for Jack.
Woohoo.
Are you keeping count of this?
I think that's about it.
1 point for Jack.
Jack, I realize you have a harder time of it.
Yeah.
We're on a team together, idiot.
I killed Plan G.
I killed Team Nice Dynamite. I killed Gavin.
All right.
Jeff,
one
I don't think
for
we
Michael,
have a team.
One
I'm
for
on
Jack.
Team Pacifist.
All right. Well.
Oh, I killed Gavin. Right, Gavin, total mistake. I was going for Jeff.
Hey, that was mean.
Michael,
I murdered Jeff.
Hey,
I
killed Vav.
Team.
Killed Vav. All right, one for Ray.
How many do I have?
I
Ryan?
Killed Gavin again.
Gavin,
that's two.
That's oh. two for Michael.
All right, I killed Jeff. That's a team gents.
Two for Jack. Gavin, I think
I
you're
Jack,
one.
I don't really have a team, dude.
We don't. We actually don't.
I've cleared
team
my team.
No name or no team in existence.
I don't know. Is that a real thing?
I think that's every team I'm on.
You killed Gavin.
No, the floor killed me.
It's not true.
I have team same voice, but I'm not allowed to kill.
Boosh, I killed Jack. Team Nice Dynamite. That's a team.
Ah, son of a bitch.
That's true.
Me, Gavin, and Jack.
Three for Michael.
That's a threesome.
Bullshit. That's still a team.
All right, Ray killed me. His team go fuck yourself.
Did we say, did we say only teams of two?
Two for Ray?
Well, then I can say, oh, I killed Team Lads.
Yeah, I'm going up to
Gavin.
I killed Jack. Team go fuck yourself.
I killed Team Jens, so.
Yeah, but they're not on a team. You have to be on the team, is what I'm saying. They're not on Team Lads.
I'm not going to do it, right?
What's all this fucking
you kill
I have?
I'll do it.
Did you kill me?
Or Stone?
There you go.
I killed Gavin.
You
that's four
sword?
If Jack counts.
I don't know what other teams
you
have.
Kill me.
I can kill you over and over.
Really
again.
Have
kill Jack.
Of...
That's five.
Gavin, kill me.
Tell you what,
oh, behind you. You got
if
Jeff.
You kill someone and just come up with a good name, then you can you can claim that too.
Name?
Here's a sword.
I killed Gavin. That's six.
Right there.
Oh,
sword
you.
For you.
I don't like all this killing.
I don't have a sword.
Killed
I mean...
Gavin. That's seven.
Michael, I think, is just spawn damage.
Killing point.
I killed myself.
Kill me.
I killed Michael.
Gavin, kill me. I killed you.
Angry Fat.
Right. Team Angry
hurry
Fat, all right.
Hurry up before they come and kill me.
Oh, Ray,
three. I have nothing to kill you with, so...
Michael is off to a commanding
shit. Oh, well.
I killed myself twice.
Jeff is just committing suicide.
Hey, man, I'm on a team with me. I'm on a lot of teams with me.
Right. We're not a team, so I guess that doesn't count.
Kind of difficult for you to come and declare it to the crowd.
I killed Vav again.
All right, good job.
Kill myself three times.
Three for Ray.
Jeff, you fuck.
How many for Jeff? I'm on a lot of teams with me. Let me see. What other team am I on with me?
Ray's eating food.
I kill the chicken. I killed Team Shaggy.
Oh,
chicken.
Jesus. All right. I got lifted off.
There might be, but it's...
I'm going to try and parry you. You ready?
Yeah.
That didn't work at all. Why is that even in the game?
I killed Ray.
It just reduces
Michael.
It by half.
Oh, Jack. I thought you liked...
I killed Spider. I killed Team Bonus.
I got Jack. So I think that's 8 if Jack counts.
You're not listing teams, though. It's got to be... Is it one per... I don't even fucking know.
Yeah, he said you could do it as many times. Yeah. He said that right in the beginning.
I'm not even going
to... So, like, you can just keep killing Jeff, say Team Jens, Team Jens, Team Jens.
Yes.
Oh,
safe
okay.
up here.
100 times.
True, okay. But you also can't win.
Michael's up by 9.
No, I'm at, like, 7 or 8.
All right, he's up by 6.
That's, like, 8.
Now he's at 9.
Well, did Jeff's suicides count?
No.
Okay. Jeff's score just went down. Let me retaliate.
Gavin, I killed Gavin. I think that's 10.
What are we doing?
Jeff is at 2
now. Yeah, I'm not sure anymore. I couldn't have... At this point, we're just running around killing people. Yeah,
but that was the whole point!
Who's won?
Well, we should have, like, the most kills after 5 minutes wins. Yeah.
I seriously doubt it's been 5 minutes.
So, nope. Michael.
You got 2 more minutes.
I like how you guys have just, like, quit.
I killed Jack.
You're not winning, but you clearly understand the rules. I mean,
I killed people
on your team. It's not that hard.
Up!
There's no way I'm gonna catch up.
Aha! Ah, shit!
I'm gonna play.
Killed Ray.
You guys are
Jack
awful.
Quitting.
Oh,
killed
no,
Ray.
No,
I'm
chicken. Wrong.
You guys fight.
I'm not on
chicken.
The team of the chicken.
Fuck.
That's 5.
Gavin. Yeah.
You're not on
the
team.
Oh.
The next fight.
Oh,
Gavin,
hey,
let's
I won.
Do a fist
yeah.
fight.
I killed Jeff. Team, go fuck yourself.
You guys are terrible. Just stop.
I know. They're poor sports. That's the problem.
I killed Gavin.
That was pathetic.
I killed real good.
You did, Michael. I'm proud of you.
Throwing eggs
well
at the
done.
Shitty king.
Yeah.
Oh. Shots fired.
Wow,
eggs
Jeff
fired.
Is just like, he's not feeling it today.
Full of vinegar, Michael.
Fuck you. Well, that's not really full of vinegar. That's just like...
Full of vinegar.
Jeff is pure
Vinegar's
salt
like
at this
yelling
point.
And fuck you. You're should just
I,
like...
Should I kill myself?
Nice outfit, Ray. You should
there
kill
you go,
yourself.
Michael.
You
oh,
win
I
that
won.
Round.
Thank
oh,
you, Ryan.
Yeah, sure.
Oh, okay. I don't know where I got this, but I'll kill myself.
Is it over?
Michael,
yeah,
you
over.
Win for being the only one to actually play the game.
Oh, thank you, Ryan.
All right. We shall continue. Brandon is whispering to Gavin.
Yeah, we're having a little confab over here.
Yeah, I love you.
Slow-mo guys. Live action. Should you like finger my butthole? It's like, I just done hard. Be sure
probably how it went.
Cut your finger first. I don't want to rip.
All right, for the next Gentle. Task. All right, so we're almost almost everyone has a block except for Jeff.
Yeah. Almost.
Pretty much.
Well, everyone does have a block.
Everybody
except
but me.
Jeff.
Yeah, I mean.
there's no almost no, to it.
Nowhere near being done.
I'll be your block.
Not even close.
Not even.
Two-parter. Whoosh.